Hello everyone, welcome back to Numbers Creatives. I hope you all are well and safe. Today I'm going to talk about an interesting author named Sudhamurthy. You know who Sudhamurthy is? She's the chairperson of Infosys. She's also the wife of Mr. Narayana Murthy. You know guys, she has written lots of books and both for adults and kids. I have a beautiful collection of her books and I am going to brief you about it. The book is Grandma's Bag of Stories. The cost of it is 250 rupees. See? You can see. Take a look at the picture. Over 2.5 lakhs copies have sold. Oh my god. It has over 22 short stories. It's all about grandma's stories. For little kids. It's very interesting guys. I'm sure you will love it. The next one is The Magic Drum. The cost is again 250 rupees. Let's see how many stories there are. It has around 37 stories and you will enjoy reading it. The next book is How I Taught My Grandmother to Read. The cost is again 250 rupees. Now let me see how many stories there are. This book is about how Miss Sudhamurthy taught her grandmother to read. Her grandmother was from a village and she was illiterate. It has many other short stories. It is worth reading, guys. Next book is the last book and it's my favorite book of all. Gopi Diaries Coming Home. The Gopi Diaries Coming Home is about a dog. Let me see the cost. It's 299 Indian rupees. Okay. Now the book is illustrated by Sandhya Prabhat. This is a story about a little dog which they adopted. His name is Gopi Murthy. I'll show you his picture. Now I'll tell you what he likes to do and when was he born. Gopi was born on November 27, 2008. Gopi spends his time chasing frogs and butterflies, walking, eating and drinking water out of running taps. He enjoys cucumbers, carrots and buttermilk. He lives in Bangalore with his Acha, Achi, Tachiji and Appa. You know what Ajja and Ajji is? It is grandmother and grandfather in Kannada. So my friends, please spend your time reading. So guys, what are you waiting for? Order your books right now through Amazon. It's worth buying guys. So before I sign out, please subscribe, share and smash the like button.